little closer, children. I've got a story to tell.
Oh, gee.
It's about a man you've heard of, and I knew him well.
How well?
He was born on a cold winter's morning and went on to gain great fame. But may I begin my story and refer to him by name?
Please do.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and life made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman made the children smile, they say. And were they surprised when he rolled his eyes and he came to life that day?
Grandpa, we believe.
Bushels of fun.